just turned 19 years of age last month. And here he is with a puck. Puts it back to Eric Gustafson. Gustafson trying to go back and forth with DeBrincat, but DeBrincat turned it over to Kopp. Kopp down the ice in front. Scores! Short-handed goal for Kyle Korver. And the Jets are on the board.
Energy. Energy in the building now. This is what the Jets need. They need to get this building rocking. First, it was the captain, Jonathan Toews, who had the missed backhand pass back to the point. That went all the way down the ice. And then that time, it's DeBrincat. Your power play, their power play isn't great. That's for sure. You mentioned that, Dave. But at the end of the day, you don't want it to hurt you. You don't want to make it do damage. And DeBrincat puts the puck in a questionable spot. And he really puts them at risk. And the Jets score a big shorthanded goal.